Hey, how's it going? I'm Christopher, and this is... Where's Steven?
Did somebody say Steven?
Hey, Steve, what's up?
Well, not much, man. That's a pretty boss Zephron poster.
Dude, you know, that is a pretty boss Zephron poster, isn't it?
Definitely.
So, hey, we just wanted to thank you guys for sticking around and watching us.
Yeah, and especially a big thanks to Luke Conner for giving us a shout-out, man. We owe you so much.
Definitely. We're sorry we haven't been around lately. We've been super busy with school and work and...
Tell me about it.
Just life. So, where were we recently?
Well, we were at a StarKid show in Chicago.
What's up?
It was sweet. We saw the space tour. It was so much fun, man.
So here's a little bit of our experience in Chicago. They asked us not to film the concert, but I hope you enjoy it anyway.
Especially you.
How's it going? We're in Chicago, and it's raining, and it's cold.
I've got an umbrella.
And he's got an umbrella.
Yeah.
How's your day going?
Coffee.
Hey, look at this. See that alley over there? All the way over there? We peed in that alley.
No, we didn't.
No, we didn't. Yeah. That was a joke. Actually, we did.
Now the city of Chicago, which is part of our viewership, is going to be like, hey, we're going to arrest them for public urination. Okay, so, Steven, what are we in line for?
We are in line for something that has never been seen before.
Not by the eyes of mortal men.
It's gonna be totally awesome, whatever it is.
It's gonna be totally awesome, but we're not gonna tell you what it is until you see.
Hint, hint, nudge, nudge, wink, wink.
Smiley face. Luke, we're here in Chicago.
Luke, it's us.
Luke, remember us? And it's cold and raining, and we're vlogging for you again.
Vlogging, and a vlog.
Luke, you're not gonna watch this one. You watched the last one just by chance, but we know you're not watching this one.
Now we're just gonna address every vlog to you anyway, because you're the Kanye West to our Justin Bieber. You're the Usher to our Justin Bieber. You're the 18-year-old woman in the bathroom behind the stage to our Justin Bieber.
You're the A-team to our Justin Bieber.
You're the A-teens. Remember that singing group in like the 90s?
The A-teens?
Yeah, they're the A-teens. Luke Conner is our Canada.
Is our Selena Gomez to Justin Bieber. We sang a song about your butt, Luke.
We already
remember that?
Hey, you remember that one time when we sang about your butt?
Don't let the Jeff take off.
Me neither. Bum 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 bum.
Water falling from the sky. Water falling from the sky. Water falling from the sky. That's why I got an umbrella.
Luke, we're in Chicago vlogging, talking to a camera, and you feel like people wouldn't be as weirded out.
Oh my God!
City, I'm pretty sure they still think we're retarded.
You think vlogging to people will make them like you, but it doesn't.
But it really only makes them
look
hate
you
more. We're almost there.
Almost.
Keyword.
Feet.
Tossy.
Inches.
Rule number one.
Crawl. Rule number two.
Eat. Rule number three.
Sleep. No, I'm kidding. Don't sleep. That's a terrible idea.
That's anti-productive. Yeah. Is that Ryan Graff? We're vlogging.
Wow! Oh, chick bite! Chick bite!
That's a first of
chick
the
vlog. Chick
bite! Right by a mustache!
Right by a mustache!
Stop!
Chick bite by a mustache!
Yeah, mustache!
Yeah.
We just saw a chick fight. We're by a mustache. This is
Luke, guess what? We're vlogging by a mustache and we just saw a chick fight.
Yeah, Luke!
That sign says no peeing. Totally zone.
Not again?
No peeing, what the heck?
I got in trouble for that last time.
There it is! Steven, wave!
Yeah!
Happy trails!
Good luck!
Is this the kind of place where they feel you up before you go in?
I hope so.
Me too.
If I don't get strip searched, I'm gonna be disappointed.
Is this the bar mitzvah?
Okay.
Is this the bar mitzvah for Ryan Graff?
Steven, look at all the nouns!
So many! Look at them all!
There are so many nouns in here!
So many nouns!
Salad. Notice! Body surfing, stage diving, you're not allowed.
Oh my gosh.
Slam dancing.
What is slam dancing?
I mean, like, it's when, like, two people turning, like,
like a chest bump, like,
There's a bar, there's some girls, there's a stage, there's a sound booth, there's a clean restroom, there are some more people, and there's a top hat.
We're gonna rush the field,
and then we're gonna give them all high fives, and then we're gonna have a 10-minute tea party in the end zone.
And then we're gonna get slushies and leave.
Dude, why haven't we vlogged about grandmas yet?
But Luke, this is what a stage looks like. You've been on one several times.
Remember that one time you were on a stage, Luke? Yeah, it kind of looks like that. But with less Luke on it.
Yeah, there's not as much Luke on this stage as there was the last stage.
And where's the Pandeeb?
Pandeeb!
Yeah, Pandeeb!
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 Dad?
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 Dad? Dad?
Dad?
Dad died again. Dude, you look so sexy in that form-fitting sweatshirt.
I know, right? Oh!
Doesn't he look sexy in his form-fitting sweatshirt?
Ah!
Yeah, that's what I thought too. From now on, I'm gonna talk only like Beaker.
Like Batman!
He's Batman! Luke, this is a bad start to the show. We haven't really met any chicks yet.
I did. Well, I was in line for merch.
Well, good job of bringing him over.
Let your bones show, let your bones show.
So we just got out of the Star Kids show, and it was totally awesome, wasn't it, Steven?
Oh, totally.
Totally. Anyway, so we're here now.
Paying for gas.
Entering his pin. Not going to show you that, because we can't let you steal his money. Real PBS kids, we plump when you cook us. Anyway, everybody meet Gladys. This is Steven's GPS. She's very, very polite.
She's funny.
She's funny, and sometimes...
she tells us to go straight when we're already going straight.
Yeah, and sometimes she likes to tell a funny joke that
neither of us get.
But we still laugh, because
it's a GPS joke. I wouldn't understand
it. We love her.
I'm not a GPS.
And because Steven and I are adventurous, we're in the big city of Chicago, we decided to splurge and try something a little different and go to Wendy's.
Wendy's.
Get Pandeep! And this is what the city looks like in crappy weather.
Yay!
At night.
Oh, the ramp's closed.
At night.
What's that? Gladys, I need to just keep going straight.
Gladys.
Thanks for the update, Gladys. I don't know what I would have done without you then.
We did it! We continue straight!
We did it!
We did it!
Going straight, Nadeem!
Nadeem! Everybody said bye to the city. My birthday is next Wednesday, and mom and dad, since if you watch this, I want a Pandeeb for my birthday.
Pandeeb!
Pandeeb! Or if for some creepy reason our viewers are like, hey, that guy is turning 20 and he wants a Pandeeb.
I'm gonna get him a Pandeeb.
I'll accept a Pandeeb from you guys. That would be awesome.
It'd be totally awesome.
That would be totally awesome. I don't know what that's from. I don't remember.
We just saw that right now.
Yeah.
That's cool.
That's weird. Okay. Anyway. Man, this is kind of hard to tell. This is a big package of Red Vines.
Look,
and
you guys see for a second?
There it is. Oh, yeah. And it's gone. Anyway. Steven and I bought 5 packages of these for the trip, and we've really only eaten one.
Yeah.
And now we have 4 huge packages of Red Vines.
4 pounds of Red Vines.
4 pounds of Red Vines.
Red Vine?
Okay, one time, Steven and I were talking, and we were like, dude, baby kittens.
I swear, all the time.
All they do is curse. Because every single time they meow, it sounds like they're saying damn. They're just like,
damn. Damn. So like, but sometimes I use it to my advantage if I dress up really nice and then the cat's just like, damn. I'm like, thanks cat. I do look good.
I used to have 2 cats and then they died.
They've died. That's what cats do.
That's what freaking hamsters do. They run into your refrigerator and then they die.
Oh, yeah.
That's all hamsters do.
You're like, I'm gonna get a hamster. Why? So it can run into the refrigerator and die. Like, that's the only purpose.
Seriously. That's the only purpose they serve. Let's go to Iowa.
Yeah, Iowa. Am I in LA? I think I'm in LA.
I think you're in both. My watch smells funny.
It's probably because we're all sweaty.
And, like, not funny in the sense that it smells bad, like, funny in the ha-ha way. Like, Every time I smell it, it's like hearing a funny joke.
It's like my watch.
Every time I take a whiff, it's like, or it's more like,
cut it out.
Watch.
You're killing
I'm in class. Kid sniffing his watch and laughing. Class, I'm not going to tell you again. Shut up. Favorite Amy Adams song on three. One, two, three. Amy Adams. Favorite Green Day song on three. One, two, three. Red Vine. Dude, you know that song, Defying Gravity, on the new Blink-182 album?
Oh, dude, it's so good.
I'm like, they actually use it in the Wicked musical because it's so good. Like, it's like track number, what is that, 10?
7, 9,
track number,
eight,
track number 10
six,
on Neighborhoods, one. Defying Gravity. Check it out. It's so good, they used it in Wicked. Alright, I'm gonna stop vlogging now because we're gonna die. Look at the windshield. We're probably gonna die. Yeah, you know that tiny squeaky noise you get when you rub two pickles together? I think we just hit something. We should go. 3:27, and I think I fell asleep. But we're on campus, and I think it's time to say goodnight. Good night.
So we hope you enjoyed that, and stick around because we're going to be making some more videos soon, so look out for us. The holidays are coming up, so we'll definitely have a lot more time to make videos than we have recently, so.
And it's going to be totally awesome!
It's going to be totally awesome!